and a two and a three and a four and da 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 dum pow and a one and a two and a three and a four and a five and a six and a seven eight.
I think I've got it.
Old Man River, that Old Man River.
Friends, Romans, countrymen, lend me your ears. Shall we take it from the top?
Ready?
Places, please.
Tonight, it's Julian Carroll at Carnegie Hall, starring Miss Julie Andrews and Miss Carol Burnett.
Gentlemen, I would like to apologize from the bottom of my heart for this appalling breach of taste. Now, where are you going? Come on, come back here.
Well, I don't know. I don't know what got into me.
Kind of scared me for a bit.
I don't think I belong here on this stage.
Oh, don't be silly. No. You're only having fun.
No, no, nothing could be clearer to me now. I had hoped. I had dreamed.
Mm-hmm.
But I just don't belong here,
oh,
Julie.
It's nonsense.
No, it's true. It's true. You do, you do. I don't. I really don't. I don't know. You're so elegant, so ladylike. You're so London, you're so Kensington Gardens, and I'm so San Antone.
What's wrong with that?
You're so harp strings, you're so chamber ensemble, and I'm so saxophone.
It's my favorite instrument.
You're so kippers, so caviar, and I'm so liverwurst.
It's delicious.
You're so Shakespeare, so Bernard Shaw, and I'm so Fanny Hurst.
Fanny Hurst.
You're so Harper's, you're so Manchester Guardian, and I'm so Daily News.
Come on now.
You're so white pumps, you're so pink satin slippers, and I'm so army shoes. Wherever you go, you belong.
Oh, Carol, you're wrong. So Popeye and Peanuts, and I'm so Winnie the Pooh. Your root beer, your ginger ale, and I'm so lemon squash. You're so, hey bud, where's the ladies' room? And I'm so, may I wash? You're so merman, you're so Rosalind Russell, and I'm
Deborah Carr.
You're so 4-H, you're so SPCA, and I'm so dear. Wherever you go, you belong.
No, you're wrong, wrong, wrong. You're so hell-mell. You're so Benson and Hedges.
I don't smoke.
And I'm so corn cob pie.
You shouldn't either.
You know what it's like going through life looking like a corn cob pie? It's so
fun. You're coyote. Oh. You're prairie dog.
So DVD! Face it, Julie, you are heaven! You know what you are? You're cotton candy. You're Christmas. You're carnivals. You're a little girl in her first prom dress, on her first date, all dressed up, tripping down the stairs with stars in her eyes.
Your hayrides, your Halloween, your firecrackers on the 4th of July. You're a little child at his first ball game, waving his pennant in the breeze. You're our boys overseas. So we be partners.
Just we'll like hot dogs and mustard at Twosome.
A duet. We'll be buddies. Just like Huntley and Brinkley.
We're Andrews.
And Burnett.
What do you want to do now? You want to sing something together?
What do you mean, the two of us singing the same thing?
Yeah.
Well, I mean, is that wise? Won't it seem strange? Won't it be confusing, both of us singing the same song?
Not if we're careful. I mean, we could start off very slowly.
All right, I tell you what.
What?
I thought it would be a good idea if we did a history of the musical comedies in the United States, you know, singing songs representative of the various epochs or eras, if you will, as they were handed down through the ages and into history.
Huh?
Well, I don't know if I can say it again, but I'll try. I thought it might be a good idea to do a history of the musical comedy in the United States, singing songs representative of the... I knew I wouldn't get it right. Representative of the various epochs or eras, if you will, as they were handed down through the ages and into history.
Okay.
Every little movement has a meaning all its own. Every thought and costing by some posture can be shown.
And every love that comes a stealing being must be revealing all its sweetness in some appealing gesture.
of love, and it's all that I have. Right or wrong, what else can I do? I love him, I'm his, and everything he is, I am too. I have a love, and it's all that I need, right or wrong, and he needs me too. I love him, we're one, there's nothing to be done, not a thing I can do, but a whole